Eccentric, it's Kate. And today I'm going to be talking to you about books. Now, ever since I was younger, I've loved to read. In middle school, I used to go to the bookstore every Friday and buy one book and read it that week. And then the following Friday, I'd go again, buy another book. And it's a really good habit, but it's gotten to the point where I have over 200 books on my shelves. You can even see them floating on the walls. And it's gotten to the point where I'm not gonna reread 200 books. So I've decided to donate them. And donating is a fantastic thing to do because they could either sit on my shelf not being read, or I can give it to somebody who will read it. And that's really amazing. And so what I'm gonna do is I'm going to pick out the books that I don't need, and I'm going to go to the library and donate them to our public library. And our public library is about a mile away from my house, so I'm gonna walk there, which is even better. So what's up, you guys? I just got back from the library and I'm gonna show you what my bookshelf looks like after.